check राशि is subtraction using addition. Give her a correct for every right answer. Okay? Yes. तो आपको addition करके बताना है कि ये subtraction सही है या गलत, तो आप इसको कर सकते हैं. Yes. You will write 243 here and 141 here. Okay? And you can add these. इन सबको add कर सकते हैं. Okay? If you will get same answer in place of here and in place of here, then it will be correct. Now we will check this question. Okay? Yes, you can write it in this way. Okay? Now we will add. Okay? Now we will add these in this way. Okay? It means, अच्छा, 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. Carry 1. 1, 2, 5, 1, 6. Okay? Yes. And 2, 1, 3. 360. Yes, you can get here 360 and in this place 468. This is not equal. This is not equal. 468 is not equal to 360. Because 360 is not equal to the 468. Okay? So this is incorrect. Yes, check the answer 119 is correct or incorrect. Okay, is correct or incorrect. Okay, yes. Now we will write 247. 247 in this place. Yes, you can write 247 in this place. Okay, and 119 in this place. Then you will get same answer. Okay, yes. 119. 119 in this place and 247 in this place. Okay, and you can add these. आप इनको जोड़ सकते हैं. अच्छा, 7 plus 9 is equal to 16. Carry 1. Okay, and 4, 1, 5, 1, 6. Okay, yes. And 2, 1, 3. 366 is not equal to the 356. So this is incorrect. 468 minus 139 is equal to the 221. Yes, we will write 139 here and 221 here. Now we will add these. अब हम इन दोनों को जोड़ेंगे. यहाँ पर पहले से आपको प्लस का सिंबल दिया गया है. Okay, you can see. Yes, 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. Carry 1. 3, 2, 5 and 1, 6. Okay, and 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. 360 is not equal to the 468. So this is incorrect answer. So 221 is incorrect. Okay? Yes. Question number 7. Fill in the missing number in the colored boxes. ठीक है, colored boxes में हमें गायब हुए number लिखने हैं. Yes. Yes. 8 minus 3. 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. Okay? Yes, 8 minus 3 is equal to 5 and 7 minus 3 is equal to 4. Okay? Yes. Yes. 9 minus 7 is equal to 2 and 1 minus, yes, 1 minus, this is impossible case. Okay, so we will write here 11 in place of 1. Okay? In place of 1. Okay? Yes. 11 minus 8 is equal to 3. Okay, and 2 will be 1 because we have taken 1 from 2. हमने 2 से 1 ले लिया है. ठीक है, तो ओके, यहाँ पर हमने बोरो ले लिया है 1. यस, तो 1 माइनस 1 इज इक्वल टू 0. ओके, यस यस, वी नो दैट. यस, 6, यस 6 माइनस 6, 6 माइनस 6 इज इक्वल टू 0. ओके, एंड यस 6 प्लस 3 इज इक्वल टू 9. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Means 9 minus 3 is equal to 6. Okay? So this is your proper answer. Okay? Yes. Yes. Now 4 minus 8 is not possible. So we will take 1 borrow from 4. Okay? We will take 1. So 4 will be 3. Okay? Means we will write 3 on the tens place. Okay? Yes. And now 4 will be 14. Because 4 plus 10 is equal to 14. Yes, 14 minus 8 is equal to 6. Okay, yes, 14 minus 8 is equal to 6 and 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. Okay, and yes, यहाँ पर देखिए, ये बोला जा रहा है कि यहाँ पर क्या होना चाहिए. तो अब आपको पता है 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. ठीक, तो हमको पता चल गया कि यहाँ पर 4 होना चाहिए. Okay, because 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. Okay.